How do you build some resilience into your network to manage those outages when they come and keep your downtime to an absolute minimum? Out-of-band management, which is what we do, or one of the things we do. What is out-of-band management? It's a solution that provides a secure, dedicated alternate access method into an IT network infrastructure to administer connected devices and IT assets without using the corporate LAN, i.e. it is a secondary method of accessing your equipment. Why does a company need out-of-band management? Well, the primary benefit of an out-of-band management interface is its availability when the network is down, a device is turned off in sleep mode, hibernating, or otherwise inaccessible. Out-of-band can be used to remotely reboot devices that have crashed and manage powered down devices. The core idea is to preserve 24/7 uptime of your network by ensuring you always have access to critical IT assets like routers, switches, firewall servers, power, storage, and telecom appliances that operate the organization's backbone communication framework. When a network admin needs to monitor, manage, troubleshoot, or reboot these critical IT assets, they will generally access the devices directly over an Ethernet network. However, when 24/7 uptime is expected, this single point of access is never enough. When IT assets are in offsite locations, controlled server rooms, or the network admin is in a different location, which invariably these days they are, they need a secure way to remotely access USB or RS-232 or Ethernet console management port of every single device on that network. That's really what Lantronix does with its out-of-band solutions. Lantronix have been making these and for about 30 years now. So we've got a lot of experience in this marketplace. We, of course, have centralized management that gives you visibility and control from the core, the data center, right out to the edge of your network. And it gives you secure access to monitor, manage, control your local and remote network assets. The console managers, the actual boxes themselves, as you would expect, we manage routers, switches, firewalls, PDUs, data storage assets, you name it, we can connect to pretty much anything that's on the edge of your network. And we have solutions for core, for data center, and for remote sites. And as you may be able to see here, some of our units are modular, so it gives you the ability to mix and match and upgrade and add to as your network infrastructure grows. And here's just a very quick little diagram to show you where we sit on the network and how we connect to stuff, be it at data center or remote locations. And our solutions are very carefully designed. We spend a lot of time on investigation, making sure they are going to improve your network availability and, more importantly, your operational efficiency. We extend resilience and intelligence from your core to and data centers to your remote locations. And I guess the most important part about all of this is we maintain critical business continuity across all of your IT and IoT assets. And that's what we do. And that brings us to the newest member of our out-of-band family, the EMG 7500. It's our most compact and cost-effective management gateway designed for use in branch offices, remote sites, or unmanned locations where size or cost is a consideration. The EMG 7500 offers fixed configurations of either four ports of RS-232 serial or four ports of USB type A, allowing you to connect to most types of network infrastructure equipment. All launch models come with both gigabit Ethernet and cellular connectivity, providing your primary and out-of-band management. All models support environmental sensors and optional Wi-Fi, along with a micro SD card slot for increased storage. The EMG 7500 is fully integrated into our software platform, ConsoleFlow, making deployment and management seamless. And lastly, we offer a range of support services, as well as our new connectivity services package, which makes utilizing the cellular functionality simple. Please get in touch for more information on the EMG 7500 or indeed any of our other solutions.